start with frontal stance. So you're going to place both heels on the ground in front of the Moflex with your balls of your feet on the first tier. You're going to bring those hips underneath you, bring your shoulders back, make sure you're correctly aligned, and your eyes forward and stand nice and tall. We're going to hold this for about 30 seconds. Just make sure that your feet aren't rolling in or rolling out, keeping all contact with all four knee points. We've got about 10 more seconds. Keep those eyes straight ahead. And 3, 2, 1. So go ahead and step off your Moflex. So that was our stance. So now we're going to go through our gait, or our phases of walking. So we're going to start with loading, which is the first phase. So you're going to place your right foot, again, just how we have it in stance, with that heel in front, or in front of the Moflex, and our balls are on our first tier. Our left foot is just going to remain in contact with the floor, and keep those legs nice and straight. Bring those hips forward, stand nice and tall. We're going to hold this for about 15 seconds. Just keep your eyes straight ahead, make sure you stay in that neutral alignment. We've got about 3, 2, 1. From this first phase, we're going to go into our second phase, which is mid-stance. So you're going to bring your left foot that's on the ground up on top of the center of the Moflex. So again, you always want to shift those hips forward so they're right underneath you. Shoulders are nice and tall. Eyes are forward and stand tall. Again, we'll hold this for about 15 seconds. We've got about 5 more seconds. And 3, 2, 1. We're going to go into that third phase. So you're going to take that left foot, you're actually going to slide your toes all the way to the ground in front of the Moflex. So now we want to really make sure that we've got equal distribution between our back foot and our right, or and our front foot.
Thank you.
toes, and then you're going to slowly raise back up to our starting position. See, bringing your hips all the way forward again, shoulders back. We're going to do this 15 times. So we'll just count from here. So that was one. Always bring those hips underneath you in between each rep. This is three. Four. Frontal squatting. So heels striking the ground, balls of your feet on the first